Hello, students! Welcome to Kids English Learning, the channel where we learn English. Today, we are going to learn simple present. Are you ready? In simple present, we use the super S. Remember, we put the super S to the verb when there is one animal or one person. Only one. Let's see. The elephant drink lots of water. Do we put super S there? Yes, we put super S because it's only one elephant. The elephant drinks lots of water. Very good. Jungle. Do we put super S in the verb? No, no super S, because there are several gorillas. Gorillas live in the jungle. Zebras like living together. Do we put super S? No, no super S. There are several zebras in the picture. Can you see them? The lion eat meat. Do we have to put super S? Yes, there is one lion, so we put super S to the verb. The lion eats meat. Excellent. Rhinos have horns on their heads. Do we put super S? No, there are several rhinos. No super S on this sentence. The red panda dreams on top of trees. Do we put super S on this sentence? Yes, there is only one red panda, so we put super S. The red panda dreams on top of trees. The orangutan eat plants. What do you think? Do we need super S? Yes, you are right. One orangutan, so we put S to the verb. The orangutan eats plants. Very good. Now you can write sentences in simple present. Excellent, students. Congratulations. That's all for today, students. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe to this channel and like this video. Bye-bye.